the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News.
So everybody has a counterpart that makes them phenomenal. You know what I'm saying? And I realized even later in my career that I needed Hamed. Hamed needed me. I needed Dorsey. Dorsey needed me. I needed Smoke Gaynor. Smoke Gaynor needed me. We need our adversaries so we can show how good we really, really, really are. You know what I'm saying? Like tonight, people expect this fight to be even more aggressive, more crazy. But Triple G could box. The guy's a three-time world champion and an amateur. He don't have to get hit. The man has all lost, what, once as an amateur?
I don't believe that, by the way, but still.
But he's that good. Today he showed the punching power. People like to shoot at you when you're at the top because you have no place to go. You know what I'm saying? So, of course, that's how good he is. I tell everybody, I love the haters because when you're sitting at the top, they got to try to shoot you down. You know what I'm saying? They try to find a way to chew down Triple G. Chew him down. But what happened tonight, it happened. You saw it for yourself.
I think he's been tested.
He's been tested. Think about it. Look, the man's got 30. The key is this. Too, he might have a Durant of his era, a Tommy Hearns of his era, a counterpart. I think the only guy is Andre Ward.
So then with the down, so Andre Ward is who you want next?
Andre Ward, if they can make the weight.
They can make the weight. What weight would you want it at? 154?
Now, Andre Ward coming up. Nah, too big. He's already fighting light heavyweight now.
Yeah.
Andre Ward's got to come down.
So you want GGG to go up to 68?
68, yeah. I could see him doing 8 pounds, you know, rather than Andre Ward coming down so low.
I mean,
he was willing to do that against Frotch.
Against Frotch and
Chavez
Jr. And Chavez Jr., yeah.
But see,
then the word he asked Ward to come down 164 to fight him. That was the word. Is that true? That's what I heard.
I don't know.
Not in the 50s. 68, definitely.
Yeah, 68.
I got to be fair. Like I said, that's why I don't want Floyd to fight Triple G. It's like people don't like Floyd so bad, they want him to fight a weight class. He'll belong in. It's not right. Let Floyd be Floyd. Let Floyd appreciate him for who he is. He's the best welterweight we've had in this generation. Period. End of day.
Do you see him as his mogul, you know, TBE? Do you see him that way?
No. You gotta, like Floyd says, you gotta feel that way when you're boxing. I thought I was the best welterweight in the world when I was boxing. Period. And I have accomplished that.
Right.
Was that the best fighter ever?
I gotta call a halt. If you wanna do it, do it down the hall, okay? All right.